morning. I'm Kyle.
And I'm Allie. Today is February March 21st, 2014.
It's the 132nd day of school.
The weather will be a high 74 and a low 41, partly with sunny skies.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and the singing of the Star Spangled Banner.
Next, we'll pause for a moment of silence reflection. Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now to our interview, Mackenzie, and our special guest, Mr. Pugh.
Turn the mic on.
Good morning, and obviously we had some technical difficulties this morning. I think our equipment has decided to take spring break early. But we're going to continue on. Go ahead, Mackenzie, with our lunch choices.
Our lunch today is grilled chicken sandwich, turkey tortellini, tuna sandwich meal, steamed carrots, roasted Brussels sprouts, fresh strawberries, and applesauce.
Okay, so this morning, I want to go ahead and remind those individuals that will be safety patrol after spring break. I know it's a long time to keep this at the front of your memory, but when we come back on March the 31st, we will have Caesar Harrison Shalen as our third grade morning safety patrol volunteers, Jaden Luis Alicia as our fourth grade, and Jennifer, Hannah, DJ, Abigail, and Alyssa as our fifth grade morning safety patrol volunteers. Afternoon, we'll have Madison, Lorenzo, Sandy, and Luke as our third graders, Jaden, Jordan, and Samuel, and Cooper as our fourth graders, and Kayla and Kava as our fifth grade volunteers. Please remember, if you're a morning safety patrol, you must be on duty by 7:15. We've had some that have not been showing up on time. 7:15 to sign in and go straight out. So you're waiting on the bench just outside of carpool until that time. And then, of course, when our afternoon safety patrol comes down, make sure you're coming quietly and walking and not running, just like we would like for our walkers to do also at that time. Since it's Friday, we will have our teacher of the week. Okay, and as always, though I have many people that ask, the only way you find out, the only way you find out who our teacher of the week is by reading the communicator. So we'll see you guys after spring break. I hope everybody has a safe, respectful, resourceful, wonderful spring break. Our anchors will come back in. Now come on in. Come on in.
Hello.
Thank you for visiting us on GVTV, and we will be back after spring break. Have a great Gator Day.
See you later, alligator.
Bye.